This place used to be the height of luxury before the war. Time hasn't treated it well. Most residual spirits are peaceful. They can just be startling. Some ghosts, however, can be violent. But you'll probably be fine. Just get in, rescue Shane, and get out. Oh, and get some pictures while you're in there. Good luck, and good hunting.
You shouldn't be here.